What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're gonna do a Super Mario 3D World fun run here. On
play
the...
again.
Yeah, it didn't record properly.
Oh my god.
Well, what else am I gonna do?
Eat some food.
I can't. I have a migraine, and it's. What's up, everybody? Game Draws Pops here. We're gonna do a Super Mario 3D World fun run here on the CMU Nintendo Wii U emulator. We're gonna do a little cat fun thing, and we're gonna do a new episode from the beginning with Uncle Mario. And then I'll get this mod up to Game Banana once this records properly. I don't have it turned up too loud. I don't wanna annoy anyone, so we'll do a couple episodes or a couple levels of this episode. Okay. Sweaty and stressed out. He's got a jar full of fairies, this guy. What a menace to society he is. Uh-oh. Oh no. All right, down the rabbit hole they go. Okay, here we are. Get up, Uncle Mario. Help. We're coming. All right, let's go. Get a cat bell. You said it, Uncle Mario. Okay. First things first, get rid of that guy. Alright, we got a little calico cat here. My cat Mocha back in the day. Okay, we're looking for the three stars and the stamp. There's the first star. That is Iceland, isn't it, Uncle Mario? Alright. They're also called tortoise shell too. Yeah. Let's get this bad bunny. Swipe him up. Nice. Okay, there's an extra bell up here. We don't need it at the moment. You get it? There you go. A few extra coins there. Stamp is in here. Nice. Drop it like it's hot. Okay. I also changed Luigi too. We'll look at him as well. So cute. Alright, last star to get is down here. And one more thing to do as well. Quest for perfection. Look at me, I'm a meow meow. Chow chow, meow meow. Okay. So, there is a little mystery house here. We're gonna do that. Alright. With Uncle Luigi. Now I made him look like my Siamese cat, Mr. Bear. Okay, going, alright. He's a little bit faster and leaner. There's one. Whoa. This board, you can get a ton of free mana. So, that's what he looks like as a cat. Like my cat, Mr. Bear. Some blue point Siamese. Taking your show with me. Set up shop right here. I think we'll get about 50 men right now. That's all we need. And we're gonna go get the stars and whatnot that we have to collect on this level. Can always come back and get some more men later. Perfect. Alright, so let's find these stars now. First one's right here. Some extra time. Halfway point. Okay, here we go next. Star found. We're just gonna blast through this area. Collect these coins. You do have the stamp in this next section in here. Like that. Little pop rings everywhere. Okay, you can also do the free man thing here as well. Didn't work, but you could do it there too. That's the last star we needed. Take the safe road this way. Good thing he's got mad arms. Alright. another one. Level with Luigi to get that as well. Sorry, Uncle Luigi. This time I don't need to collect any of the items, just the flag at the bottom. Two cats. I didn't do any of the other characters yet, and I didn't send this up to the Switch at the moment. It is only for Simi Wii U. Maybe tomorrow I'll do the Switch version. See how it goes. Right. Back to Uncle Mario now. Okie dokie. My cat Mocha back in the day was such a troublemaker. My cat today, Mr. Bear, such a troublemaker. Alrighty. So, I'll show you how you insert these into your mute later. Alright. Get the stamp. Alright. Run it up this way. Start from the bottom, now we're here. Okay. Up here we go next. Into the cloud. Boosh. Let's go, kitty cat. Nice. Alright. Important now, we gotta get across there without perishing. Luigi can jump. Mario doesn't jump as far. Get rid of that menace. to leave this cat alone. He's not bothering anyone. There's another one. Okie dokie. That's one mad cat. We'll do the funhouse with Uncle Luigi. Back in the day, this used to cause Simi to crash. This level was so slow. Good for. Bada boom, bada bang. All right. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, school bell a ring. Levels left, and then the castle, and then we'll wrap up. Go do the Captain Toad one first. I don't really do these jackpot slot machine things. Leave those alone. He'll smack you with his little hand. Alright. Easy, Captain Toad. Guy's trucking along here, man. Right? today. So far, so good here. We did it. His little hand will smack you. Kaboosh! Bye. You see, already told me. Aight. That's what he's saying. Okay, so this level you have to do twice. We're gonna start with Luigi, finish with Mario, do the castle, and then that's it. Alright, Plessy. How you doing, Pless? Alright. I'm ready. I'm Reggie right now. Look how clean this water is, man. It's beautiful. Alright, here we go. Turbo speed. First star, got it. The reason why you gotta do it twice is because one, you need to go through a tunnel to get a star, and then you have to come back and get the stamp afterwards. I'll show you what I'm talking about right up in here. Here, this mini waterfall is a secret. Stamp is over to your right. Alright. Get rid of these jabrones. There's the last star there. Alright, Uncle Luigi, good job. Bye, Plessy. Miss you. See on the title page of this game, he's just sitting there waving his hand, waiting for somebody to say hello. Alright, Uncle Mario's turn now. Go, Loki, go. That's actually real fur from my cat that I took a picture of and decompiled it. Reapplied it, made it look spectacular. All right. Okay, now we're gonna switch to Uncle Mario. Okie dokie. Punch to the face. All right, here we go. Calico Cat. Or sorry, Tortoise Shell. Tortoise Shell Tortoise. Yeah. Let's see if I can get these red coins. I think I only did it like a handful of times before. Well, not doing it that time. Yeah. Alright, so we have to get that stamp. Ski. This time we're gonna go to the right. Let's slow it down here on this intersection. There's the stamp over there. On this fence. Got it. Nice. Okay, now I need to book it. Drift City, welcome to it. Kaboof. Alrighty. Nice. Okay. That's it. Bye, Plessy. Okay, castle time. And then we're done. Meow. Alrighty. Classy. Okay. Need 10. We got more than 10. This will be our final level, though. Then I'll get these mods up to game banana. It sure is. Keep your cap out too, it's very important. Otherwise you can't turn this paddle thing here. Up we go. Here and in here, another cap bell. Okay. What a kick that was! One guy left though, Starhead here. Sometimes you can see Luigi in the water. They did the work for me. Alrighty. No Luigi this time, that's okay. Alright, one thing that's funny though is you can slide up the steps, defying gravity here. I find that funny. Alright, here comes Bowser with his Geno-mobile. Roar. I'm out of the ballpark here. Right in the grill. Tic-tac-toe. Only one more time to meet. I'm gonna be really vexed now though. That's it. Heap of junk. Now he's making chemtrails. Alright. One thing left to do, get to the top of that pole. Slide up the steps again. I'm coming, sweaty, don't you worry. Okay, get a good start. Boosh. There we go. Okay, we're all done. Didn't take that long. Oh, she's free. She's not sweating anymore. Sparkle-rific. So we got a Siamese cat and a tortoiseshell cat. You can now use. Oh, creepy Bowser is there. So, get it saved. We'll shut down and I'll show you my links. Nice. Hammer time. Nice. Good job, lady. But we'll leave it here. We'll do that next world, next time. Maybe I'll change the other cats, make them something else. We have Peach and Toad. We'll do that next time. But for now, we'll leave it here. We're gonna quit. And save is complete. Bonus. Okay, so this was for the CMU emulator or Wii U. There's Peach and Toad right there. I might port it up to the Switch version, but not today. Don't have any time today. So we'll leave it here. Let's get over to my Game Banana page. Yeah, that's my inspiration here. I actually use this cat, the tortoiseshell cat. I had a cat like this way back. And here's my real cat, Mr. Bear. There he is there with me. This cat is so awesome. It really is. Like, look at him. Just character and a half. Deserves to be in a video game. So I put him in a video game with Uncle Martin. So that was my inspiration, but here is my page. You can check out any of my mods here. They're all from Mario Kart up to this point. This is my first 3D World Mario and Luigi mods that I've ever done. We'll do more later. I'll get Toad and Peach changed into something. I haven't decided what, but we'll do that next time. Don't forget to subscribe to me here on Game Banana if you are a member there. Here's my YouTube page. You can also subscribe to that. I'll have these mods up in my description box later when I upload it. And my stuff starts down here. If you ever want to help the show grow, you can do that on this page. Right here, any donations would be greatly appreciated. I also have a Zazzle shop. You can buy a shirt. There's Game Drops material there. I am on Twitter. You can follow me on X or whatever you want to call it. At Game Drops, obviously, is my handle. I do have two things on Facebook. I got this gaming page you can follow. And I also have a group page you can join. Where is it? There it is. Post your game streams and videos into here. After that, check out my Kick page, kick.com/gamedrops. Follow that. And I also have console stuffs to show you. Here is my Wii U, Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. And I've even started a TikTok page. You can also follow that. Check that out. I've got my workout stuff here. I actually lifted 500 pounds today. So, strong like Wario. Here's my game stuff, my cat, Mr. Bear. Just a sweet little boy he is. And if you are already a friend, follower, subscriber to any of those things I mentioned, I know it's quite a lot. Thank you so much. I'll be back tomorrow with something. Until then, peace out.